call Ozark Traditions because we do traditional Ozark music. What we're going to do is what you would have heard in this courthouse back in the 60s and before. And most of the tunes we're going to do, they may be known in other places, but some of them were only known in this area of the Ozarks. And so we'll tell you a little bit about them as we go. And we won't tune nearly as much as Dylan did, I don't think.
We're
not that particular, and it'll be obvious because I'll go out of tune and we'll just keep going. First tune is called Sugar in the Gourd. We're going to go back to
the list.
List and all that stuff.
They're all good dance tunes, so come up and dance.
Yeah, or use the dancers, so feel free.
Yeah, dancers is good.
Yeah.
There'll probably be some here for long.
Yeah, all right.
everybody knows that, and it was known all over the world, or at least this part of the world. But we're gonna go from Cripple Creek into a tune called Old Yeller Dog Come Trotting Through the Meeting House. And that's really the name of the tune. There's a lot of funny names, you know. This tune was not an Ozark tune, however. Where did that come from? Tricia, you know? There was one fiddler that played it, and he played it in G, and everybody picked it up from him. He's like Tennessee or something. I think it was Tennessee. But once again, we've taken it and messed with it. It comes from the meeting house, yeah.
We just need an old yellow dog.
Yep, old yellow dog. Keep it alive because it's just a pretty neat little old waltz. Where does it start?
Thank you. Oh, on the fiddle.
Tomorrow?
It's a devil's instrument. No. It's okay. Seriously, the term fiddlesticks predates what we're talking about.
That's why we call it beating the strings.
That's an old term.
Oh, here we go again. I get confused on which tune I'm playing. Pretty much came into the Ozark repertoire in this area through the Morrison family. The Morrisons are They were from Searcy County and then the Fox area, Landis, all up through there. And the Morrison twins, Absey and Abby, recorded in 1930 in Memphis. And let's see, Claude was in it, and I forget which of the other ones, their sons. And they recorded Dry and Dusty and Ozark Waltz. And I'm told they recorded other ones, but nobody in the family has them. And so apparently they were never released or something. But anyway, Bunker Hill is one of them that Absey Morrison played, and around this area, just about everybody played Bunker Hill. See that in other areas too much, particularly not in what's called Western square dancing. And since they all had wooden floors or punching floors, you can imagine the racket that was raised as they went through a square dance. And another thing is, You'll see square dances, typically they'll last 4 to 5 minutes. Well, that's one time through the call. In the Ozarks, they would do it 3 to 4 times through the call, and a complete full set would last 20 minutes. And then sometimes they do a double set, which was just back to back. They were doing aerobics before anyone knew what aerobics was. So you can imagine how hardy the people were in the Ozarks that were able to accomplish that. But it's one thing to dance that long, it's another thing to play for that long. It's hard. Unless Dylan's doing it. The only reason Dylan quit one night was because he broke a string.
He played 40 minutes last night. The only reason why he quit was everybody was starting to force him to quit.
Y'all gotta start carrying wire cutters. This is a team called Snow on the Mountain. It's a local team. Thank you. waltz, and it is not a Ozark waltz. It's a pretty neat little waltz. It has a minor in it, which is very unusual in Ozark music. There are almost no modal tunes and no tunes with minors in them. I'm not quite sure where that was, except that they probably didn't need it to dance to, so what's the point?
They were happy.
Hello, baby.
Thank you.
tonight, and plus whoever else shows up here, the Folk Center's let out, so there'll probably be more people coming. And we're going to have this massive jam for a little while.
Yeah, they want to do a 60-minute jam. One song, right?
Only Dylan is up for that.
What, Ben's real?
Ben's dream.
Oh, Lord. That's more like a
nightmare. Yeah, we'll do another one, or maybe two. Who knows? This one's called Old Raccoon's Got a Ring Around His Tail. And yep, that is a real name. It is an Ozark tune also.
I'm sure Mike can't find it. It's on Laurie. Jenny Sartain has been our banjo player for tonight. What a joy it is to play with Jenny.
We've not been playing together for years or nothing like that. Wahoo! Yeah, here's your pink slip.
Martin-Darrel is our fiddle player for tonight. Martin is responsible. I'm sorry.
Go ahead.
Go ahead.
Hey, wait a minute. We got to do one more. Come on in. Come in here, pumpkin.
They're
looking great. They really are.
They've been out of the boat.
That's great. We love you, pumpkin.
It was the costume show.
That is Floyd. Everybody knows her as Pumpkin.
Hey, this Floyd.
This is Mike Sutter. Mike was a part of the original folk, the stage band at the Folk Center. Played there for many, many years. And he is just a wonderful, wonderful guitar player. My name is Wes Kent. It's a privilege to play with you. Thank you very much. Now we're going to have a jam.
Yeah. All right, jammer.
Get your stuff.
Let's play Lammy. Okay.